replace the grizzly bears here in Big Bear with the black bears, the black bears that were here ended up getting to be massive size, like the grizzly bears were, because the food sources here were so great. So we've had like 900-pound black bears found up here, which is really unusual. So the food sources are actually really good. Yes, they're kind of spoiled. One of the few animals we never go in with. The black bears.